song we ever wrote as a band. This is probably the only time you ever hear it. It's called Growing Up.
Surrender my attention, and in the end I
We got a studio band right now. Can you guys have fun with the junior varsity? I noticed these people over here, but the middle fingers in the air the entire show, which is awesome. But the thing that I know about that is that it's easier to just not focus on that kind of stuff, and that's the kind of attention people want. So hopefully you guys will have a good time in this show anyway, even though there's not a middle finger. Okay, once you guys have a good time, let them know you want to have a good time. We wrote this song in like an hour maybe or something like that.
I wrote it on the way. I wrote my part in the car on the way to
studio. Well, we decided the first time we really headlined at the Metro that we wanted to give it away on a CD to all of our fans. So we only play it pretty much 3 or 4 times a year, and this is one of the times. This is the last show we're going to play this year, so... If you guys have a cell phone, light it up and put it in the air and wave it up like you just don't care. You're going to come grab a balcony.
I saw you.
Yeah, we stressful about this, and somehow it got out anyway, but hopefully it's still a good time for everybody. There's a lot of good bands from Chicago that you guys can support, and really support bands outside of the scene. Spinofield, the Skylander, the Skylander, the Penalties, June, Bandcamp, Dream. We'd rather not go through it, but we're filming for a show on Fuse today, right over here, so. Rather, how long have you been, man? Rather than film the cool hit single, we want to film the song that made Chicago what it is for us. Before radio and before MTV got involved, there was only Instagram. So, this song's gonna be for William, but I'll make sure that MTV probably is. Sing it loud.
Songs, I'm both of them around, so this is my good friend, ladies and gentlemen.
We're gonna play one more song and then we'll get out of your way so you guys can see the Academy.
How awesome is the Academy's playing right now?
Really, the coolest thing about this show is backstage is pretty much just Arlington Heights, Knights of Columbus, Surfing.
Yeah, it was huge and Hump Sound. It was awesome. So, thanks for putting up with us, and we'll get out of here some more fun.
So I guess, real quick, we'll just say what this song's about, because I think people have been misinterpreting it, and I see, like, really young kids singing it. But I just want to explain it really quick, is that I feel like, I know there's some parents here, but you can just cover your ears really quick, because this song is about sex. And rather than just saying that everybody cheers, this song is not just about sex. I want to be more descriptive than that. This song is about the best sex I ever had in my entire life. And it, we were in the bus, it was about a year ago, and yeah. And I was in my bunk, and I woke to feeling the friction in my jeans. So I want to tell you right now, this sex is about the sex that you have with yourself, which is the best sex you'll ever have in your life. Give it up for your motherfucking right hand, that's what this song is all about.
Swing it, you'll be the number one.